Hello, everybody. Soul Zero here with episode 22 of Street Fighter Alpha 2. This time we're going to be playing as Sodom. Oh boy. As usual, I'm just going to let the opening play and all that. So, yeah. Let's get this over with. So I was counting down all the episodes that I got to deal with up to Street Fighter 2, and oh my god, I have a lot of stuff to go through. I'm not going to say the exact number, but you guys will see soon enough if I can manage to get to that point before Street Fighter 6 comes out, which... I mean, I got a while, but even so. What the fuck was that? Heidi? Okay. There we go. Sodom is definitely a character that I would like to see back. But I don't think he would come back in a Street Fighter game. I really like Chun-Li's stage. Oh my god, that's so many people that's just riding a bike. I do not remember how to do any of this special. He has such a cool character design, I'm not gonna lie. I've always loved his character design. Oh shit! Wasn't expecting the perfect, but I'm happy. Damn it, Zangief, you had to ruin it. Could have had another perfect, but no. Rose. Damn it, Rose. All the stages in this game looks really, really nice. Damn it! Rose! He deserved it. Oh, well, alright, cool. I was actually going to mention earlier that I haven't faced Akuma in a while, and, well, he read my mind. That's not good, though. I didn't want him to. At least I get to hear his music, though. I feel like realistically, Sodom would not stand a chance at all against Akuma. No, Akuma! Wow! Alright, let's try this again. Actually trying to do it special, but okay. Get that reversal in! Yeah! I bet we're gonna be fighting Guy again. Just like with the Street Fighter 1 series. Or Street Fighter Alpha 1. Alright, Relento. Who is the better antagonist from the final fight? What the fuck? Damn it! Get out the way. Fucking hell. Is there, like, any way I could, like, block that or dodge it? Damn it. I wanted to finish with it. Come on.
Round one, fight!
Dude, I am not getting even a fucking single hit. Wow. Fuck you. Holy shit. I immediately kind of start getting annoyed when I start fighting against you. Fuck you! God damn! I literally have only hit him once. There we go. God damn it. God damn it, dude. There's no way I was gonna fucking win. Fucking bullshit, dude. Such bullshit. Yeah. Wow. Oh shit! Oh, thank God! Yep, it's Guy. Looking good. Damn it. What the fuck, dude? Fuck, why does he keep trying to grab? Oh well, at least I fucking did it. That was straight up E-Honda. Like, that was E-Honda. Well, I didn't do any, or I didn't get to actually get any of his whole super combos, which kind of sucks. Or at least, you know, finish it like that. But it's the end of episode 22, right? Yeah, episode 22. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, share. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode, and I hope you guys are enjoying my episodes. And I'll see you guys in episode 23, where we're going to be playing as Rolento, who is also a Final Fight character. Which, there he is.